I'm JR, and this is Animated Rants. For today's episode, we are talking about Halloween, and mostly how Halloween is being taken over by Christmas. And I, for one, am just appalled by it. I mean, honestly, really, just really. I cannot believe that Halloween is being disrespected like from Christmas. Christmas is its own important holiday, but we need our time for ghoulish and galls before we get all happy time, merry time. I mean, really, just really, why are you doing it? I'm just so tired of it. Just so tired. And I went to Walmart today and saw their outdoor section. Or should I say, their Christmas section. It was Christmas tree, Christmas tree, Christmas tree, Christmas tree, Christmas tree, Christmas lights, Christmas tree, Christmas tree, Christmas tree, Christmas tree, Christmas tree, Christmas lights, Christmas tree, Christmas tree, Christmas tree, Christmas tree. Not Christmas tree. Christmas tree. You notice after saying a word a couple times, it just blurs. But that's not the point of this rant. I am just so angry that we cannot have a good, just decent holiday. And anyways, what happened to Thanksgiving? Yeah, we have two holidays between our Christmas and Halloween. I mean, honestly, you need to remember Thanksgiving. Give thanks to Thanksgiving. Honestly, just give thanks. It's like, really? Really? Come on, really? Just please remember about the Thanksgiving. Remember the Alamo. I don't understand why people forget about Thanksgiving. It's pretty important. Now that that's over with, we still need to talk about other Halloween Christmas things. I mean, I get Nightmare Before Christmas. It's a Halloween movie and a Christmas movie. Therefore, it is good as both. But there are some movies that, and songs that are played during Halloween times that are Christmas movies. Like, today, also at Walmart, they played Mariah Carey's All I Want for Christmas Is You. And now, if you've ever heard that song, it is the worst goddamn thing ever! Yeah, honestly, just really, really, why are you playing that song? I mean, it's not that good. I mean, it's a good Christmas song, but it's Halloween. We haven't even done it. I'm not dressed in my costume, mostly because I couldn't figure out how to put a costume on my character, but that's besides the point. I mean, really? Sorry. I just can't believe that Christmas is this soon. It's too soon, people. Too soon. Too soon. Too soon. I'm the biggest fan of Christmas. You got to believe me. I love Christmas music. I love decorating for Christmas. In fact, I go all Christmas out for Christmas. It's the problem. One of my favorite Hawaiian t-shirts is a Christmas one. And I just also believe in that Christmas should start the first or the last Sunday of November. I'm giving it more time than it should, but the Christmas season does not start in Halloween. I don't think, if you disagree with me, you're wrong. You're wrong because Christmas starts later. We have two holidays. Two. I'm disappointed. Just disappointed. Two holidays. Two. Sorry. My eyes are giving me trouble. Nightmare Before Christmas. Good movie. Great. But now let's talk about some other Halloween stuff that shouldn't go on Christmas. Hocus Pocus and Hocus Pocus 2 just was Hocus Pocus was released in the 20th century, but Hocus Pocus 2 was just released this year, and I'm super excited about that. And in Christmas, I'm so excited about the Guardians of the Galaxy Halloween special. But it's not like I'm going to watch the Guardians of the Galaxy holiday special in Halloween time or Hocus Pocus in Christmas time. They're two different seasons, therefore they get two different movies. And same should go with stuff. I shouldn't have a Christmas display in the front of the store when it's Halloween time. Now, I know there's not a lot of merchandise for Halloween, but in Christmas has more money-making opportunities, but it's a different season. It's just so annoying. It's so annoying. I'm just disappointed. Disappointed. I mean, really? Really? I guess that's... This topic really isn't big fish to fry. I mean, it is Halloween and Christmas. They're both great holidays and both should be celebrated. But it's just a pet peeve of mine that we are celebrating Christmas during the Halloween time. And Halloween is just getting rained on by his parade. I mean, don't bogart Halloween's Funyuns. I mean, really, really, this is the perfect expression for it. Don't bogart Halloween's Funyuns. Now, you might not know what that means, but don't bogart my Funyuns is a personal term for myself that I use when someone is stealing my thunder. So, honestly, Christmas, lay off, step back, take a break, breathe in, breathe out, and don't bogart Halloween's Funyuns! Though, I am glad that the theme parks don't do it. I mean, Mickey's Not-So-Scary / Oogie Boogie Bash has a good Halloween season before Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party, at least in Magic Kingdom over in Orlando, takes over. It gives a fair and decent fighting chance before Christmas steals Halloween's thunder. But at least it's a respectable time. And I also understand that Thanksgiving isn't really a good moneymaker thing, but think of all that food. Food. Okay. Sorry, I think I drifted off there for a moment. Where was I? Oh, yeah. Don't bogart their Funyuns! Come on! Really? 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 Anyways, that's our show. Please like and subscribe. And I know this might have been weird, but I'm trying to work out the kinks in this new system. So, if there's problems, get over it, dude. I'm working. I'm trying my best. I am trying my best, so don't bogart my Funyuns. Please like and subscribe for more content. And... see you next week. Hopefully I have all my bugs fixed out. Bye-bye.